halo semuanya, balik lagi di channel aku Mina Mina. Oke teman-teman, jadi sekarang aku di sini sama orang baru. Oke, di sini ada siapa? What is your name?
Ashley.
Terus sini ada Cindy dan
Rico.
Oke, jadi ada yang spesial teman-teman karena kita lagi di McDonald's dan pasti kalian tahu dia mau coba apa. Ya, burger rendang. Oke, Rico, are you ready?
Ready.
Have you tried it before?
No, never.
Dia belum pernah coba ini sebelumnya.
Here we go.
Yeah. What's
it taste like?
Oh, there's egg in it. I don't.
Yeah, no. My, it's not bad.
I don't really like the egg.
I don't think I'd get it again. Spicy.
Spicy?
Yeah, a little bit. Pedas.
Little bit pedas.
It's not that. No.
Me? Yeah, I like, but not with the no, egg. Spicy? No, it's not spicy at all.
Spicy. Right, give me a bite.
Yeah, you have to try.
That tastes like my dog.
Is it spicy? Not spicy.
It's a little bit, not really.
Yeah, I think so.
Right?
It tastes like rendang.
Sort of.
But do you like the egg in it?
No.
No, right?
It doesn't match.
Yeah, it doesn't match.
I'll eat it.
It's good.
Take the egg out.
Oh, sekarang kita keluarin telurnya.
We'll put the onions back in. Those add a little something. Onion good.
Okay.
There you go.
Still not good?
I don't like it. It's okay, I just wouldn't get it.
Just okay, yeah?
Rendang is supposed to be with rice, not with bread. No roti.
Half Indonesian, half
Western. Does it go together?
No, it's just...
It's good.
But it doesn't taste like anything, so I think
it doesn't taste like rendang to me. At all.
No?
The spices is like rendang.
Yeah, but it's not.
Spicy.
I don't know.
Cindy, kamu bisa bahasa Indonesia kan?
Not much, bahasa Indonesia.
Yeah, see, yeah, but see, half Indonesian or 100%
Indonesia?
100%
Indonesian.
100% Indonesian. And you, no, half. Oke teman-teman, jadi mereka tunjukin ke aku mata uangnya. Ini yang $2, $2 ya. Cantik banget. Ini yang 50 cents?
25 cents,
ini 25 cents. 2.500 rupiah. Ini $1 ya, $1. Wow. Dan ini yang $10. What is this by the way?
I don't know. Does it say?
That's John A. McDonald. He's a prime minister.
Yep. Sir John A.
McDonald. He's not McDonald. Yeah, ini dia. Oh, ini dan ini yang $20. Which building is this? Monument commemorative. Which language is this? French.
French. Yeah.
French. Yeah.
Oh.
So that is. That's a Vimy Ridge.
Yeah.
War. It's a war memorial. World War I.
Oh, war. Yeah. And the Queen.
This is Parliament Hill, where the Prime Minister.
Oh.
You can't really see it.
Jadi itu rumah.
Queen of England.
Oh yeah. Itu rumah Perdana Menteri, Prime Minister. Perdana Menteri.
That's on February 14th. That's Remembrance Day. Where?
What?
Is it February?
November.
Sorry.
Valentine's Day.
They wear poppy to remember the war.
Oh. Okay.
That's what those are.
Yeah. Jadi ini ya. Ini like ini kelihatan kayak plastik.
Get it wet.
It does melt.
Oh, so this if you like. Like it is not wet, can get wet.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine, yeah.
Yeah, it can melt. If you put it, don't put it in a dryer.
Ini yang $50.
I think that's Beef Diefenbaker, another prime minister.
Yeah.
It says on the bottom.
Is it on the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, Mackenzie.
Alexander Mackenzie.
Alexander Mackenzie.
Oh.
And that's an icebreaker through the Arctic.
Yeah.
So it breaks up the ice. Arctic Circle.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that's the top part of Canada. So that breaks up the ice for the ships to go through.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Thank you. Aku dapat ini. Makasih. Cantik. It is very beautiful.
Did you say ole ole?
Ole ole. Ole ole. Dia itu enggak terlalu buruk tapi enggak enak juga. Jadi di tengah-tengah, in the middle. Ya, yeah, itu dia. Ya, yeah, jadi aku kenal mereka, aku tahu Cindy karena dia nonton YouTube aku. Dia subscribe juga ya ke YouTube aku. Aku subscribe ke dia dan dia juga subscribe ke aku. Jadi kalau kalian mau cek channel dia ada di sini atau di sini, silakan kalian cek. Dan ya, itu aja. Oke, teman-teman, jadi ini udah hari berikutnya dan pas aku edit video ini aku lupa kalau aku belum kasih penutup untuk kalian. Oke, jadi Cindy tuh dia mereka dari Kanada, itu pacarnya dia dan anaknya dia. Dan kalau kalian mau cek channel mereka silakan ada link di sini. Kalau enggak kalian bisa cek di dalam deskripsi video ini. Tapi udah lama dia enggak upload video. Kalau kalian mau lihat video baru dari mereka silakan kalian komen di bawah untuk mereka buat video baru. Dan kalau kalian mau cek Instagram mereka untuk lihat perjalanan mereka di sini, kalian bisa lihat ada link di dalam deskripsi video ini juga. And for Cindy, Ashley, and Rico, thank you so much for hang out with me. It was nice to hang out with you guys. Hope to see you again, maybe someday, I don't know. Maybe when you come back here to Indonesia. Enjoy your traveling here in Indonesia. And ya, yeah, itu aja untuk hari ini teman-teman semuanya. Semoga kalian menikmati video ini. Dan kalau kalian suka video ini, jangan lupa like. Dan kalau kalian belum subscribe ke channel ini, silakan subscribe karena gratis. Oke, okay, terima kasih dan sampai jumpa lagi. Dah.